Well, former boxing champion and a rugby league great, Anthony Mundine, has copped a second fine for an alleged COVID breach. Ruth Wynne-Williams has the details.
Police claim Anthony Mundine rolled up to this Bunnings store in Kings Grove. They say he wasn't wearing a mask, but the issue is he allegedly failed to check in using a mandatory QR code. He then went inside the store and proceeded to make a purchase. Police caught up with him a short time later at his own home. He was issued with a fine.
It's very sad that somebody as prominent as Anthony Mundine would flout the law, and it's not a good example to the many people that look up to him.
He tells us he is exempt from wearing a mask, but police say he does have form. He was fined in early July for flying to Ballina during lockdown, and he's also under investigation for another incident in this same month in Yamba.